is advised.
Fungus and spores can spread airborne infection. When you first become infected, fever, abdominal pain, weakness, and vomiting are consequences. As time goes on, the fungus would start to take over your nervous system. It spreads far enough in your body, it can gain control over you. Full control. There's really nothing you can do, turning you into zombies. And now that this has happened, the fungus and spores can spread even further, infecting more and more people.